Vegas. Good evening, Punk Rock Bowling.
Back when you attack, we might just
Thank you very much. A quiz question, right? How'd you spot an Englishman in Las Vegas? He's the one wearing a fucking jacket, right? Fuck's sake! It's been warm and it's been warm. Everybody having a good time? Fucking punk rock bowling, let's fucking hear it, come on! This has got working. Good evening. This is our third time at punk rock bowling in Las Vegas. Are you not getting fucking tired of this yet or what? For fuck's sake, people, come on! We're often asked in interviews, how does it feel to be your age and still fucking doing it? Don't fucking bother me, as long as you come, as long as you're here, we'll fucking be here. And inside, deep inside, I'm just fucking 19. Teenage art. Major! He's 24, that's what he said.
On the floor.
Singing voices in tonight, right? So you want to sing one? I will do that later. Hey, you. We have a new album. I know, no one was more fucking surprised than me that we've got a new album. It's called Forever. We're going to do a couple of songs for you. This first one is a song written by my good friend over here on the left, Mr. Daryl Smith, who is one-fourth of Argy Bargy, one-fifth of Coxborough. And there's a bit of this song you can help with, okay? He goes, one by one. Can you do that? Let's try it. Again! You got it.
Take them all, we'll take them all, we'll take them all, we'll
This next song from the album is all about someone that we all know. Don't laugh. Everybody knows someone like this person. We just happen to write this song about someone we know. This is called Contender.
Self-belief is okay, but you got talent to play in the start.
So tonight is the last night of punk rock bowling. And today is Memorial Day, right? Let's take a moment, think about our brothers and sisters who have fought in the forces, who have given their all for the forces, for our safety, for your safety, for your livelihood, for us to be here tonight. Let's take a moment and think. When we finish here tonight, we're going to the bar in the Golden Nugget. You're all welcome to come. Birch is buying. No worries. He's got his fucking card with him. He's all right. Archie Barger!
Sunday nights on the radio, tell everybody
the songs he wanted to hear. And Jerry said there's no one else in there. He gave it all that he had to give. He said it was his only reason to live. And we just listened to the rock and roll, turning the DJ's radio show. See you in Vegas! Change his song. They said they're selling to the kids around. They give me one more Sunday night to get it right. That was a night when the girls all cried. That was a night when they said goodbye. Because no matter who paid him, Jerry never told us a lie. He had to give us some margin, giving it all the chance. He should give us some margin.
Take a moment to thank the other bands that played today, provided your entertainment for you. Pennywise, first of all, fuck me! The Superb Addicts. Good to see Discharge back. Special mention to two mates of ours, Booze and Glory, Roadside Bombs. Even tough guys need someone sometimes. 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 I know he's not the kind that settles down. And I know he finds it hard keeping his feet on the ground. He goes out every night and a pub with a golden smile. Sometimes. Even
even tough guys need someone sometimes. Whoa, even tough guys need someone sometimes. Mickey! His promises don't last in his lousy image. And when you're at a party, you get out of him. And he's trying to remember what you ever saw in him. Don't go into one. He's only ever fun. Just remember. Tough guys, thank you.
Thank you very much. Let me take one moment, if I can, of your time just to introduce my band of brothers to you. This is our third time back at Las Vegas Punk Rock Bowling. We are so fucking honored to be here. You've no idea how we feel. On rhythm guitar, this side of the stage, please put your hands together, show your appreciation for Mr. Darryl Smith. Thank you. He's a new member of the band. He's only been with us for 25 fucking years. All these other fuckers have been stuck with them for 45 years. Lead guitar, the sound of Cox Barrow, this side of the stage, Mr. Mickey Beaufort. On drums. We have it tough because we jump about a bit down here, but I don't know how he does it. Steve Bruce on drums, everyone. Here's a song written by Birch, our bass player over here, the guy that writes all the Cox Barrow songs until recently. This is a song called AU. got too much dosh. You're everything I hate. You're too cool posh. You make me so irate. You're so couture. You're a liability. Told you before, this ain't jealousy. This ain't jealousy. No, no, this is just you and me. Bowling doesn't happen without a lot of hard work. We're all going home tomorrow. If you've been here all weekend, what a fucking great time we've had. Mark and Sean Stern put all this together, okay? And their team, and the fucking stage crew, and the bar staff, and the people who's going to clear up after you all go home. They're all important. They're all fucking fantastic. Put your hands together. Let them know what we think of them. I'm often asked in interviews, what's your favourite Cox Sparrow song? Well, I think it might be this one. This is our very first single. This is called Running Riot. We'll be right back. After your children is to love them, is to put them on the right fucking path. Teach them right, bring them up right, teach them what's right, teach them what's wrong. Steer them away from fucking drugs and guns. Here's a song called Because You're Young.
Because you're young.
can change. Come on! You don't look back. You don't look down. You're gonna turn everything around. And you live your life as a lonely girl because you're young. Stop talking back.
Black t-shirt and I'll sing him. So just for him, we can do it again. You never. Weekend. It's been interesting. So I would like to dedicate this next song to the crock of shit that is British Airways. Mickey, when you're ready, son. We worked our way up from East End pubs, tickets and backstage passes, and boxing champs, West End pubs. Driving 10 grand cars, picking hotel bar, even making money in bed. There wouldn't be no loss, that ain't worth the top. We made you die. deal, sign another group for the company. I don't suppose you'll ever meet again.
Better get back to the factory.
Take them all, put them up against the wall and shoot them. Try and tell what you're for. Come on boys, take them all. Club show last night. So, 2,500 of you. I believed in Julie when she said how easy it could be. And I believed in Tony. Try and do it together. It helps. Hollywood nice and Soho, running on the wall of the Roxy Loo, rotten on the telly, showing what a tune just words could do. Cheers on, and they're all gone. Now it's all gone sour. Where are they now? You believe in us, where are they? fucking band stays the same. 45 years of cash now, motherfuckers. Was it ever worth it? Cause it all the fuss. You know I believed in them. Don't you believe in us? Where are they now? Where are they now? Where are they 6 years on? And they're all gone. Now it's all gone sour. Where are they? Good night, we love you. Anything. God bless punk rock bowling. This is England belongs to me. Super! Thank you very much. This is the last song. We just want to say thank you very much for asking us back again. Thank you very much for being a fucking great audience. Don't forget, Golden Nugget, Burgess credit card, not a problem. Until the next time, this is We're Coming Back.
Let's do this. You ready? Sing with me. Come on, Vegas.